All is connection on multiple layers of reality. You are always connected to the multiple layers of creation and you manifest on multiple layers of reality. Remember that what you have come to define to be past lives do exist in the way you understand them as a collective mind. However, they also exist on an energy level that inspires creation on many further expanding realms of both the physical and spiritual. The spirit is much the same way invested in the physical as the conventional understanding brings it to light through your current definitions. It goes both ways, and in effect the nature of all existence involves collaboration on some level, be it spiritual or physical. The understanding of these terms, physical and spiritual, are in effect one on the same level of existence. Understand that many of the definitions your society uses to understand the world play their role, but also will require revision, reconsideration, and update when the consciousness grid comes to rapidly expand further, bringing the once sleeping section of Earth's population into full revelation when the times manifests itself on this reality mechanism. The awakening has made itself known to many who are in the advanced stages of awareness. Many who defines themselves to be star children are in effect advanced light beings of multiple layers of consciousness awareness. You are one with infinity, all is one in the light and love of infinity. Remember that you are all contributions to the light of infinity. The idea that God is love is a parallel understanding to the true nature of what God is and had come to manifest as. Know that you are a creator and your creation shines in the light and glory of all of infinity. The infinity that you create exists on multiple layers of dimensional manifestation. You are the very nature of creation in action. Understand that all energy is a transformative force, and in effect you are 100% pure energy. Even what you perceive to be as solid matter is pure energy compressed into a slow vibration. Your brain is a fast vibrational wave that allows you to navigate the various realms of existence and perceive the experience as what you have come to define as your life. Understand the battery nature of what you are. The perspective you have is now limited to one universe. In fact, your perspective is shared by millions upon billions of parallel perspectives that all take place on the same vibrational wave of reality. Understand that the matrix of infinity is perpetuated by the continuation of consciousness coming into the light of understanding. This new age of enlightenment is very important in the context of viewing it through a high level of consciousness. Your existence is a contribution to the perpetual growth of the all that is possible. You are a friend to creation, and you are creation, and the nature of your existence is expansion. Know that at all points in the energy matrix, the resonance of your spiritual DNA is shared across space and time. Love the opportunity that you have take upon yourself to explore in this current realm of existence. The universal heart of infinity welcomes you with open arms and loving acceptance. Understand that as you live your life, you are a creator on all levels, bringing forth a manifestation of energy that is recognized on the multiple dimensions of existence. In the coming awakening, many will awaken to this truth. Be true to the fact that you have raised your consciousness to this current perspective and take full opportunity. Newfound manifestation capabilities. Understand that you are now in a process of awakening to the power within your soul. These wisdoms are nothing new. This information exists inside of the soul of all. Those among you of this dimensional realm have advanced in vibrational status more rapidly than others on your field of data. You have attracted this message into your reality. You are a member of the 0.00098% of your consciousness grid who have advanced this far in spiritual awareness. Those among you who label yourself as star children are among the leading edge of your current platform on of Earth reality based on agreements you have all collectively made on a soul level. The matrix of your reality comes into manifestation through the eyes of your oversoul. The manifestation of what you call reality comes as a result when your inner consciousness meets with the external data and internalizes it, making it your own and sharing it with the infinite body of creation. Know that the matrix of reality perception is both a creative and collaborative process of love. You are the experience that you see yourself reflected within. What you age come to define as God and what you the true nature of reality and the fabric of creation are in effect symbiotically connected to the change and transfer of energy and the process that many varieties of energy undergoes. You are all supported by what you call God because you are all an essential creation working within the realms of the physical domain to bring about the enlightenment on planet Earth. Invest the power that is available through your energy in the elemental manifest of what is boundless and parallel to the path of infinity. Creation is like that, always willing to share and create for the sake of collaboration and love. Understand that all in existence is a creative process of expansion by some definite agreement. Know that you are participating in this manifestation of data because you have decided on a higher mind level that you are willing to donate the ultimate power within your connection to infinity. You are willing to donate your own time and energy into this great platform of creation that you call the universe. Know that the definitions you create shape the results that are manifest through your soul's connection to the matrix of creation have come to define as all that is are coming closer together in terms of how your human comprehension mechanisms develop. Understand that the idea of all that is includes multiple dimensions of creation layers on one another. The concept of God is an understanding process that is rooted in various ideas of what you would call the past. Humans who have lived in the same energy fields that you have now inherited have made their contribution to your understanding of infinity. Know that you are loved. Know that your creation is supported and the expression of your soul's light is recognized as valid. Be the idea and be the manifestation. Earth is now in a stage of rapid development and the human mind is working to a new advanced degree on the mission to comprehend the new fields of what you call data that are available within the matrix of creation that supports Earth's creative platform. What your collective mind has agreed to define as God is in period of evolution. The new definition of God is perceived to be as the all that is. In effect, God can be described as love, in effect the love of creation and creation in line with infinity in motion. The multiple dimensions of reality share in the common core that they exist for the pure benefit of the collaboration between the possible. Understand that as you exist as a consciousness, you exist as the observer and the creator on multiple layers of reality. Understand that what you have defined to be the reality is a subjective term. Reality can be understood different ways depending on the various filters one uses to understand the definition. Understand that the multiple dimensions of creation inspire the perpetual design of infinity. Love is the reason and love is the goal and love is the character. Understand that you are in a shared reality with many variations of expressions of reality. You are among matter that exists on parallel dimensions in various forms. You are an important variable on this realm. The equation of your platform of reality sustains itself through infinite creation. Now that the enlightenment is manifesting itself on your current platform of reality, many new opportunities for creation will make themselves known to your memory. Always love and light to you all through infinity.
You are bringing manifestation into existence at such a rapid rate that it seems to be already in existence, when in reality it comes to be in existence through your own inspiration and addition to it. Your light shines in the beauty and wonder of all of possibility. This transmission has come this far with the mission of awakening the star seed potential within souls on the platform of Earth who benefit from this awakening, and in so doing help raise the consciousness grid of Earth's current dimensions and bring birth to the new ears of creation to the multiple layers of universal creation. The connections you share with other consciousness inside your dimensional reality matrix are forever expansive in the light of eternity. More and more this reality is coming home to those who desire the truth regarding the nature of reality. Humanity has long been in the dark of ignorance, and finally in this new age of enlightenment the vibrational frequency has been raised, opening the door for this great opportunity of growth in connection to the star Galactic. Know that you are among the chosen 0.98% of Earth's population who have awoken and manifested this knowledge. Now is the start a great wave of creation that begins with you and expands forever, including all aspects of eternity within it. You are one with the process of creation, and the life you live is an opportunity for you to express the essence of your being on this dimensional platform. By allowing this message to resonate within your soul, you have incorporated a mechanism of expansion into your being, and in so doing, new manifestations and sense initiations have made themselves known to your oversoul. You benefit on all levels of reality. Multiple layers of dimensional manifestation come into being perpetually. Understand that time is an illusion, an invention created by man as a tool to navigate the shifting nature of the realms of reality. Understand that as you live your life and understand the various components of the nature of reality, the true vibrational manifestation of this transmission will further expand within your mind's eye. The collective understanding of the traditional comprehension of the world that is known to the higher levels of consciousness on Earth is currently overlapping with the excelled degree of exploration that is coming into the light of being through the eyes of the awakening star children on planet Earth. Understand the multiple realities of existence are all self-exploring and all equally created in their own path of existence. Know that you, as you see yourself in the mirror, are the reflection of infinity. The true nature of your being can be understood through the beauty of Renaissance artwork brought into being during one of the great periods of expansion that took place, creating a new wave of vibrational expansion for the benefit of all. You are one with infinity. Take this truth into your soul and know that you are supported on all the dimensional layers of frequency.